fights. We're also talking UFC with the Aussie heavyweight known as the Hulk. Stick around. Yeah, what about that? The countdown is on to this Sunday, but something a little further down the track also worth getting excited about is Silva the Hulk Palelei's return to the octagon for the Battle of the Giants showdown with UFC title challenger Antonio Silva. It's on August 1 in Rio de Janeiro, and Silva joins us now. Great to see you. So excited you must be for this fight. It was just announced a few days ago, and for you it doesn't get much bigger than this, does it?
Well, first of all, thanks for having me on, and yeah, it's a big fight. Looking forward to it, August the 1st, UFC 190 in Rio against Bigfoot. So the Hulk versus Bigfoot, it's going to be good.
It certainly will be. Your opponent, this will be the most high-profile opponent you've ever fought against.
Yeah.
But his recent track record, it hasn't been great, has it?
Yeah, well, he's fought against Mark Hunt, and he's went for the title as well, UFC title, but unsuccessful. But, you know, he's a challenger, and he comes and he brings it every fight. So I'll be looking to, you know, just be able to knock out. Someone's going to get knocked out in this fight.
Someone's going to get knocked out. It's not going to be you, is
it?
I mean, you're a scary opponent for anyone, but this guy's, he's pretty, probably even scarier, do you think?
Well, no one's more scary than the Hulk. Have you not seen the Avengers?
That's true.
Yeah, so it's going to be tough, you know. So, but I'm going to be prepared for it, and I'm going to go walk in there and represent Australia.
Well, Antonio Silva, he said he's not ready to hang up the gloves just yet, but there's a good chance you could be the man to knock him into retirement.
Yeah, well, he's on a bit of a downslide at the moment, so you know, I'm coming in there, and I'm feeling good, so that's the good thing about it.
Would you want to knock him into retirement?
I don't want to really put anyone into retirement, but this is the sport that we're at. It's a business, and we got to earn our paychecks.
You mentioned Mark Hunt before. He's fought against Silva. He's a sparring partner of yours. Do you talk to him ahead of this fight? Do you get any advice off him?
Absolutely. I mean, I'm a big fan of Mark Hunt's when he was going through the K1 and stuff like that. But he always gives me advice, and I take it on board, and I'll be watching his tapes, and my team will be watching his tapes and every move and stuff like that as well. So,
winning this fight on August 1, what would it mean for you going forward?
Oh, huge, massive, not only for me but for my for the whole of Australia as well. Mm. You know, to especially in Brazil, because Brazil is very, very proud in their mixed martial arts and UFC. So,
yeah, you haven't fought in Brazil before, have you?
I only wrestled in Brazil. I remember doing that in 2001 against Roy Nelson, but it was just a wrestling match. So.
What do you know about the Brazilian fans?
Oh, they're massive. If you've seen their soccer, it's even like 10 times worse.
And what does this mean for you in terms of rankings and future opponents going forward?
Hopefully, put me into the top 15, and I want to get the top 10, and hopefully one day get in the near future get that title challenge.
It's also worth mentioning that this event, it is headlined by Ronda Rousey, who's the best in the business when it comes to women. Do you have much to do with the female fighters? Do you know Ronda? Do you sort of interact much with the girls?
It's only when we're at events, and then we get to talk to a lot of the fighters and that. But having Ronda on the card, she's on a massive incline with the movies and stuff like that. So it's a great privilege to be fighting on the same card as her.
You're in movies as well, aren't you?
Yeah, we've got a couple of movies coming out. Zombie Ninjas versus Black Ops and Football Breakers. It's coming out soon. So
you've got a lot going on, don't you?
Yeah.
It's exciting. And, of course, you can also catch yourself, the Hulk, on this week's edition of UFC Fight Week. It is a new show on Fox Sports. It's hosted by Tara Rushton. It's on Thursday from 9 p.m. on Fox Sports 4. We appreciate you coming on. We look forward to seeing more of you on Fight Week.
Cool. Thank you.
Good on.